deposit. Before I go to sleep, I always close the closet door. I was even afraid to turn around and look. When I was safe in bed, sometimes I peek out from over the covers. One night, I decided to get rid of my nightmare once and for all. As soon as the room was dark, I heard her creeping towards me. Quickly, I turned on the light and I caught her sitting at the foot of my bed. "Go away, nightmare," I said, "or I'll make you dance." I made her dance anyway. My nightmare began to cry. I was mad, but I wasn't too mad. "Nightmare," I said, "be quiet or you'll wake Mommy and Daddy." She wouldn't stop crying, so I took her by the hand and I tucked her into my bed. And of course I closed the closet door. I suppose there's another nightmare in my closet, but my bed's just not big enough for three.
Thank you.